Do you normally eat more when you are stressed? There are people who believe that stress makes someone eat more. But others believe that it makes someone lose the appetite for food, hence eat less. So, is stress eating a myth, or does it actually happen? Let's find out if stress truly leads to more eating. Here are some important facts about stress eating. Number one, eating food should be pleasurable. Would someone who is hungry eat food which they don't enjoy? Definitely not. They will reach for food that feels good on their taste buds. This fact shows that emotions are involved during eating. Reaching for a piece of chocolate when stressed out doesn't necessarily mean one is stress eating. In fact, stressing whether one is stress eating is what leads someone to overindulge because then the emotions take control. Always learn to enjoy food and deal with everyday stresses in healthy ways. Number two, the more you stay away, the more you come closer. Have you ever bought a piece of chocolate and kept it away for a certain day? Our brains have a way of playing cruel tricks sometimes because that chocolate will be on your mind every day. Will it be stress eating when this chocolate is eventually eaten? This will have nothing to do with emotions and everything to do with how attractive restricted things always look. The best way to handle this is to treat all foods equally by always making sure that there is a balance. Number three, restrictive dieting. If someone puts themselves on a strict diet free of carbohydrates, then at some point the body will start having cravings due to low energy levels. Restrictive dieting can make someone very hungry to the extent that they end up overeating, even on healthy foods, or order what they have been restricting just to satisfy the hunger. This cannot be called stress eating because someone is simply craving what they have restricted during dieting. Number four, happy eaters. A recent study has shown that stress doesn't cause people to eat more, but rather it suppresses one's appetite. Happiness, on the other hand, is what makes people eat more because they are used to associating food with happy times, such as the holidays and birthdays. This will make them eat more, even when not hungry because of the occasions. This can't be classified as stress eating. Number five, just an excuse to eat junk food. Some people who like indulging in junk food always take the easier route and blame it on stress. In the real sense, stress is just being used as a cover-up to escape from the reality that they are just addicted to junk food and need to start healthy eating habits. It is quite obvious that what people refer to as stress eating is simply their bodies responding to cravings, hunger, and restricted foods. This realization will help people feel in control, even in stressful conditions. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the Broadview channel and ring the notification bell to be informed of the intriguing content posted on the channel. Don't forget to give this video a like, share it with your friends, and share your thoughts in the comments section below.